patient with secondary lymphedema after following cancer therapy, and a quarter of our patients are patients with primary lymphedema, and I will talk about those patients and research of those patients. We know that 20% of patients are patients with primary lymphedema, and 90% of them are sporadic, and about 10% are hereditary primary lymphedema. Primary lymphedema start earlier in the life than secondary lymphedema, and if we don't treat those patients from stage O, when this lymphedema is latent, the lymphedema develops to stage 3, where the clinical changes are very huge. You can see here from patient with from stage 1 to stage 3 lymphedema and early complication. The patient with primary lymphedema, normal lymph vessels are not present. They can have hyperplasia, hyperplasia, or a combination of both of that hyper or hypoplasia. And patient with primary lymphedema, lymphatic transport is not equal to lymphatic flow, and we can see that lymph transport in patient with primary lymphedema is lower than normal. But present classification of primary lymphedema was
the best and the very very clear and essence very cheap.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you.
In Europe now is very popular diet with when you start eat, you start with protein, and in one meal you eat only one sort of protein. And that is diet which now we recommend with those patients. But therapy of patients with lymphedema is not only compression, it's not only the diet, it's exercise.